A Minute with a Master. Thursday of the second week in Ordinary Time. Jesus healed so many that all who had diseases kept pressing toward him to touch him. The presence of Jesus heals. It draws people to him. For this, they want to touch him. What might be our sickness in life? What needs healing in us? Let us pray. Lord, touch us that we may be healed from our disease of anger, pride, and envy. Jesus, Master, the way, the truth, and the life, have mercy on us.